600 years ago, out in the street, they would have markets where people would find their butter and their meat, and there would be families and merchants everywhere, and then a troupe of players. No, no, over here. Troupe of players. Troupe of players! Entertaining the masses. And one of the ways they did that was through improvised comedy theater that we will reenact for you today. Yes, darling, you have a question. Will there be any puns? There might be, because this is improvised. We never know exactly what we're going to say. There is, in fact, a scenario, a thin outline of a story that we will tell you today, using the characters of 16th century Italian Commedia dell'Arte. Now, there are certain characters you will always see. You will see villains, and you will see heroes, and you will see lovers. So we're going to practice what you do when you see them. So the villain, the number one villain of all Commedia time is Pantalone! You do not need any training at all. You are magnificent. In fact, whenever Pantalone comes, I want to hear the most horrible noise you can utter, be it a hiss or a groan or a boo. Everyone give it a practice. 1, 2, 3.
I can do that. Good think, yes. You are very good at thinking.
We'll do it.
Yes, yes, we will. But we must go. Oh, Isabella! Capitano! Francescina! Flaminia! Or Lechino!
Get out here!
Get out here! I have the most wonderful news of all. Right here. Right here. I have an invitation. Yes, an invitation to the Queen's Jubilee Ball. Oh, we are all we must portray the most virtuous people. Yes, so Isabella, I'm sure that you can portray virtues. What would your virtue be?
Oh, Papa, in my very heart, I'm honor and innocence.
Honor and innocence.
Honor and innocence. I am the most honorable and innocent young lady.
Of course you are, of course you are. And Flaminia, my other daughter. Oh, your good daughter.
I am your highness itself. I just love to give you my time and just give to all of you. What moment you want? What can I give you? Oh, I will give you anything you like. As long as you tell me what it is, I'd love to give it.
And of course, Capitano, we know what you want. Only the bravest.
What did you want to say? Just a moment.
Sure that you are the most diligent, you are the most diligent servant, as you well demonstrate.
It is very time-consuming protecting the honor and the innocence of these fine daughters that you have.
Yes. Oh, well, but of course, Dottore, you should have a virtue. You have multiple virtues, so what would you say your prime virtue?
I will be humble.
You'll
because
be humble.
It's very difficult to be very humble in my state.
Oh, of course, of course. We must all prepare. Alec, you know what are you doing? Just stand there. Go. Now. Oh, Francis, you stay here now.
Yes, the most powerful
Nobody would tell her about it. Of course, we have virtues. Yes, of course, she has no virtues. So let's think of happier things, like our virtues. Yes,
for glory, you are known for your charity.
Yes, of course. Just last week, I gave 2 ducats to the poor.
Gave
the orphans, you remember? Yes, all I was. Well, yes, and if they hadn't tripped me, I would have caught them. Be generous. That is me, the most generous merchant in all of this.
And of course, I am all of humility.
Of course.
Being the man who knows everything, who has read everything, who understands every library.
Every library.
Every library, every single book. Love old books, don't you?
Oh, yes.
Smell so good. Yes, I know. I know it all, and but I'm not going to use that as my virtue because I am going to be all humility.
Humility.
Everything humble. Humble. Yes, give me all humility. Humanize humility. And when I'm at the queen humility ball, I will be the most humiliated.
Of course you will be the most humiliated. Yes, and I will be, of course. I have offered the queen's preparation for this.
Wine.
Yes, for I am one of the wine merchants. And for a small fee from them, I would like a wine to engage you with the ball. Yes, I think that is an excellent.
Excellent idea, because you are the most virtuous wine merchant. You know everything about wine.
Yes.
Everybody knows you about your wining.
Of course. But we must prepare when we decorate. So what else do we need to do? Well, I think. Oh, what does it say in your texts?
Well, for one thing, considering your mom, I know that you are a virtuous. One time you served to be one that had gone bad.
Oh.
And it reminds me of the dark place in my stomach.
Of course. Well.
And I remind you right now.
Including
Is it back?
Oh.
Hey, Capitano. Hey,
okay, now.
if I help with the pie...
No, that's not a good idea.
No. Maybe if I help with the work, maybe you can do the pie, and I can get a pie. Wow, I had a great idea.
Yes, you did.
Who knew I thought it so well?
The queen that I have forged.
The queen! The queen!
Saying she's going to move.
I've gotten a new letter that says that they're moving the ball here. We must clean. We must prepare. Decorate, decorate. Come on.
Frightened you!
Just
like that one? Go!
What? Oh, my.
You are not a man of courage, no. Yeah, yeah. I see no virtue
we
here.
We have the most virtuous, Gartone Craxgallo. He is very virtuous.
Humble and kiss your shoes.
Yes, very boiled. Yes, that's where I'm part of you. Humble indeed. You are the most humiliated man in all the land. You have no humility? No. You wear your brilliance on your sleeve. You do not hide a thing. No, there's nothing about you that is humble. That alone, how can you have such people around you and expose me to such lack of virtue?
Your Majesty. I throw myself upon your mercy, for you have shown me that in fact I am not generous. No. I am selfish.
I knew it! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Victoria!
I knew it, Pantalone! I just wanted to hear you say it! In front of all these people, you heard it, didn't you? You heard it, you know. Because you, in fact, are selfish. You haven't got a virtue in you anywhere in your household. Nothing will get you by in the ball tonight. Good luck trying to get a merchant deal out of Her Majesty in the ball. You, Pantalone, will suffer from your own vices.
Talk to the queen for me. Get her to sign these papers about the wine.
But she's